John, his teacher, would say, "You have lovely penmanship. John, your confidence is refreshing. But John, come on."
Today we're here for Read Across America. We get the honor of being able to read books to all the students here and at the Tustin Ranch Elementary.
Will they work there? Will they play there? What is up there on top of that tree?
Read Across America, we try to do it as close to Dr. Seuss's birthday as possible. It's encouraging reading. It's making reading fun, especially in a day and age where technology is so prevalent in these kids' lives. So it's important to encourage them to keep reading. Reading builds their vocabulary, their brain. It's just that makes them imaginative and creative.
It's extra special because my son goes here. He's in the third grade, so I actually got to participate in his class, which was very exciting for me. So I was super happy to be able to do it.
Our motto at Tustin Ranch is to be kind, safe, and responsible. And that's a policeman or a policewoman is kind, safe, and responsible. And for them to see the pillars of our community coming in and joking and laughing with them and reading to them is just wonderful.
We're able to visit every single classroom at the elementary schools and read to all the different grade levels. And when there's time, we get to answer questions that the kids have.
What is it like to be one?
What is it like to be an officer?
It's great. We get to help people all the time, every single day.
They can see the human behind the badge.
It's that positive interaction with law enforcement. I know when I was growing up, there weren't officers coming to my classrooms. So I think it's a really amazing opportunity.
To see the students' faces and how they light up when the police walk through the door, that is fantastic.
They genuinely get excited because you see us driving around, but don't get to talk to us. You look at police as, hey, they're special, they're superheroes, but then coming to the school, talking to them, just we're just like everybody else, just normal people.
I just think it's good for the students to see the police officers in this type of atmosphere. That way they see us more as welcoming and not afraid to approach. And we just want to build that relationship with the community and the kids.
Yay!